only kamikaze planes just coming down from everywhere, you know? Look, and I'm firing them back. See, I'm like, I got. There's one at the end. The planes are coming.
Hot damn, Sanchez, you're cooking with gas. Hey! Save your horses, I'm coming. Next round's on you, ain't you, Uncle Ben?
How's a young fella gonna know how much he can drink? Unless he knows how much he can't.
It's 1945. A ship is docked in San Francisco for repairs. The streets are alive, and the sailors, we're on the town of night.
Antonio! Daddy didn't mean it!
Yeah, well, it sure as hell sounded like you did, Clara.
Please, wait! Antonio!
What?
Just stop and listen to me.
I'm listening.
You need to give Daddy a chance. He just needs some time.
Oh, so you never told your parents you were slumming it, I guess.
That's not what this is.
That's exactly how they looked at me.
A feisty young lady in red pursued a sailor, while another one seemed to pursue her.
Tall boy knows about boxing.
They fight. Hey, y'all, they fight.
That's not fair. You can't hold that against me.
Antonio, it's a fight. There's a fight. There's a fight.
It is.
There's a fight.
Stay right here.
Stay right here.
So much boys.
Which one of you wants to get sliced open first?
You really need that thing? I'm flattered.
Three against five. A little friend here makes it even.
Garrison, maybe we should.
Shut up! Shut up, Quinn!
All right, back up, boys.
I said back up now!
All right. Fair fight. You and me.
You ain't know nothing about fair. You ain't on the ship now, peck of wood. They move. Cut them. You don't, I cut you.
Oh, yeah! Come on. Get up.
To the Indianapolis.